other people, we were all sitting with Pete Davidson, and like, I'm not a big fan of Saturday Night Live is so late, but I watch clips from YouTube. But I was having a lucid dream. I was like, oh, I'm dreaming. And I was, but then I kept waking up. I'm like, don't leave. And he left. And I woke back up, but his pager was on the bed. And I listened to it, and it had a message from Saturday Night Live. So, he might have came back a couple times. Then left again, and I woke up, and I went back to sleep. I'm still in the same room, and the ocean was outside, and I was like, I'm just gonna go get the ocean. I'm done. I went out to the ocean, and it was the river. There's a bunch of rocks going down. So I jumped and flew down him, and he was at the bottom under the giant rock, and I remember a pack of Marlboros, but, and I might have gave him a hug or something, and then he left me. So, like, I told everybody, oh, I had a really cool dream, better than a nightmare, and I'm not a big fan, but I saw his tattoo removal commercial, and I think he's very much a natural, and I love Jimmy Fallon too. I liked him playing at the Grammys, the guitar, went to the desert with the horse playing. And I heard he did a, somebody from TikTok, they did a Bob Marley dance together, and they said it was inappropriate or whatever, and I never got to look into that, the response that I'm going to. And what else? Oh, I also dream of the Kardashians. Kendall Jenner has sleep paralysis, and I have many lucid dreams about her and people that, other many people, a few passed away, whatever, but yeah, so, bye-bye.